All Plus Interactive English Weekly Review Test, October 2021. Week 4, Units 11 to 13, Advanced Level.
Number 1.
Daisy's favorite pastime is watching nature documentaries. She is fascinated with learning about animals and their environments. Her friend, Henry, told her about a cool one he saw recently. She decided to watch it last night after dinner. It was about amazing creatures in the ocean. It even showed predators chasing their prey. Daisy really enjoyed watching it. Question: What did Daisy see in the nature show?
Number 2.
What is happening in the picture? A. Some people are shopping for some groceries. B. Two people are attending a special event together. C. A man is doing errands with a young companion. D. A young woman is giving an old man a gift. Number 3. What is happening in the picture? A. The man and woman are having a big argument. B. The woman is concerned about what's happening. C. Two people are competing against each other. D. The woman is beating her rival in the race. Number 4. Bryce is a man who always has compassion for others. Number 5. Certain areas of the world regularly deal with drought. Number 6. By studying DNA, scientists have found that humans are still evolving. Number 7. I can't concentrate well in this crowded cafe. Number 8. The horrible illness quickly became an epidemic.
Number 1.
Number 9.
Did you eat that whole pizza yourself?
Yeah, I was very hungry today.
You really shouldn't do that so often.
Why? I don't think it's a big deal.
If you keep eating that way, it's inevitable that you'll develop health problems.
But I feel fine now, so I'm going to eat what I want. Question: What is the woman saying? Number 10. Are you free this Sunday? I want to go to the movies.
Sorry, but I have to go to the hospital.
The hospital? Is everything okay?
Yes, I'm fine. I'm participating in some research.
Oh, what kind of research?
Some scientists are conducting a study on the side effects of a new drug.
Question: What is the woman doing? Number 11.
James, you missed half of class. What's going on?
I had to go to the principal's office for a while.
Did you get in trouble or something?
No, I witnessed something that happened in the hallway.
Oh, wow. Now I'm curious about what happened.
Just two boys having a verbal fight by the art room. Question: What happened to James today? Several months ago, the Central Epidemic Command Center announced a Level 3 alert. Students were forced to attend online classes instead of going to school. Reactions to this situation differed from person to person. Personally, I'm an introvert, which means I prefer to have plenty of time alone. Learning online from home instead of going to a physical classroom all day helped me concentrate better. Furthermore, I enjoyed trying out technological solutions that were created for online learning. All things considered, I had quite a positive learning experience. I would love to take more online classes in the future. Number 12. What is the speaker mainly talking about? Number 13. What does the speaker say is true about himself? Number 14. What is one part of online learning the speaker enjoyed?
This is the end of the English listening test.